money.
Most people who die in the wilderness have wandered off the path and don't have the skill set to survive in that environment.
You'll never be alone. God will never leave you nor forsake you.
Prioritize your needs and make sure that you survive in the wilderness. We found him in a desert land. Waste howling wilderness, and he led him about, he instructed him, and he kept him as the apple of his eye.